I don't have any definitive information, but an older child was kept, younger kids were kept. Why was I given up for adoption?
I'm excited for her to hear the real story and hear what really happened.